yo, brown is my complexion. I'm burning, suckers to wear protection. Now who's next when Ed's flexing? I'm the bread and you are just a crumb off. Step back, relax, cause that OG's about to come off. I'm from Roxbury, the berry, but not the fruit, y'all. Don't make me act like where I come from, cause it's brutal. Hold my own in a zone, that's neutral. Soon it be large, the whole nine yards, but I ain't suit, y'all. Suckers be swearing that they're staring, it's gonna scare me. Look, but don't touch, and if you do, be prepared, G, to go out. Just like your first day off punishment, the Bulldogs, Roxbury, in Boston is what I represent. The black united leaders living directly on grooving sounds. At first you didn't know us, but now it's like you'll put me down. We didn't get in there so you can get in with us. You wasn't down when we was riding the bus. So put on your and step off. I got to have it. No need for me to run away. Brother, put the gun away. You wanna take my life away as if we were in combat. You can buy some new but you can't buy my life back. Ayo, what's up with that? Why is it like that? Let's stand together, y'all, and fight that in a race to replace waste with a taste just in case you can't face the place that you've been put in. If you was my kid, for what you did, you have a foot in. Right in your ass. Another term's kids are having kids, they're not parents, so they let them do things that shouldn't be done. You're not a father cause you got a son unless you're taking care of them. Crap is more contagious to raise. They said broads are having basehead babies. Now how that sound? Not profound. Black people unite and let's all get down. I got to have it. Anyone else and in your shoes I couldn't be in. The E to the D to the O, oh yes, be G'ing. The Bulldogs got Bulldogs in sight and we be seeing. I don't wanna stand on a corner, I'm MCing. Call me a goody two shoes, who's in the right shoes, B? I don't have to pump jumps or clock G's. It's my turn to go and I got the right of way. You gotta fight your way to see another brighter day. But that's another subject, you like it or you love it. J. Ellis, get jealous, no push but I'ma shove it. But regardless, when times are hardest, I cleaned off the dirt cause they needed a polish. When you're in like food in your stomach, they wanna stick with you. But when you're out like Elvis, they wanna stick you. But hey, that's okay cause we kept on striving. And even when T lost his car, we kept on driving. You had your chance to advance, but you blew it. Now ask yourself this question, do you like the way I do it? I got to have it.